I think, you know, it could be a life-changing experience for a lot of these kids.
Victor, Nigeria. Elton, Mozambique. Garnett, Congo. Ali Aiman, Benin.
It's growing, it's moving the right direction, and you know, it's the 10th year anniversary now, and I'm hope, you know, for 20 and 50 more, you know, because I think it does great thing for the continent, it does great thing for South Africa, for the kids here, for the youth, and you know, I'm really happy to be here and be able to help promote basketball and life skills for those young people.
First finger, second finger. My name is Coach Lala.
Coach Lala.
And we'll be doing a game called Leader in Me. The guy who's in front is gonna hold a balloon with his chest against his back.
Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé? On est toujours ici?
On doit tous
être. Restez concentrés, les gars.
So the whole idea is, in this game, we're going around, and there's a virus out there, and it's out there for sure, and it's killing people, right? HIV and AIDS is real.
What was difficult in your communication? You see, that is a good one.
Communication.
Good. Next one, switch partner.
Yes, coach.
Lay it in your head. Right.
Thunder.
Coach.
Are we ready?
Yes, coach.
We have about 7 languages or 8 languages right here.
Ici là, on a à peu près 7 ou 8 langues.
What language do you speak?
Quelle langue tu parles?
Zulu, English, Xhosa in one person, can you hear?
Une personne, 3 langues.
What language do you speak?
Quelle langue tu parles?
Arabic,
French,
Spanish,
Spanish,
English,
Portuguese,
Netherlands, 6-in-1, times 2.
You know, I think sports in general, it's something that teach you a lot about life, teach you a lot about yourself, and you know, my own experience, you know, I learn a lot just from being around sports athletes, and you know, it teaches you respect of yourself, respect of others, respect of the rules. And leadership, you know, and I think that's what they try to teach the guys, not to be, you know, followers and go into bad things, you know.
Remember, you are a leader in you.
Rappelez-vous, il y a chacun entre vous est un leader.
Yes, yes, yes. Booty shaker.
That's definitely some talent, you know. Africa has amazing talent, amazing athleticism. So, you know, I think a lot of kids will do well later on in basketball. I think we already have like 2 or 3 guys that came out of the camp and made it to the NBA. So these are great examples, and hopefully there's a lot more to come.